Bonjour, je suis Jorge Mandujano et je vais faire partie de la conférence à Québec parce que je suis complètement contre les messages de haine. Au Mexique, on peut le voir partout, contre les femmes, contre les indigènes, contre les homosexuels, et il faut arrêter. Je travaille avec les réfugiés de la Syrie et j'ai dû répondre aux messages de haine contre eux parce qu'on a dit qu'ils ne sont pas mexicains et on ne doit pas leur aider, et parce qu'on dit qu'ils sont des terroristes. Il faut vraiment faire attention à ce qu'on dit. I believe that hate is not natural. It is something that we learn. My strategy would first make the problem evident. Not everyone realizes that what they say is hate, that what they say is hurting other people. Then, we need to make everyone conscious that they have rights and that they must fight for them. We need to open dialogue between the people that discriminate and the people that are discriminated. That way, they will get to know each other and realize that they think similarly, that they don't want to be treated differently. If we achieve this, we will achieve the main goal of our conference, which is to have a better society in our world. We cannot afford to have a fragmented society anymore. If we build trust between our people, everyone will feel confident enough to say what they think and say how they feel without being afraid of being discriminated. And that is the main goal of the conference in Quebec. Merci beaucoup.